The 3D shell stitch uses the traditional double crochet way of making shell stitches, then add some front post double crochet stitches to create the 3D effect to the pattern.